picture while my video was loading. We're gonna get this thingamajig done in the face, and it's gonna be awesome.
Off the top of my head. I only know where, like, a few of them.
I'm missing a few of them, actually, in my own file. Chicken egg! Speaking of which, melon should be out here somewhere. Oh my god. Where's Melon out here? I already talked to her. I don't know, let's climb up here anyway. You need a chicken, don't you? How do you make her spawn out in the place? Nighttime and Malin isn't in the castle town anymore, so this isn't the right door.
Also, guys, if you want to shortcut back all the way there, why don't you just get to
the found that other dark? Except there's no point in doing that. I think I went through the wrong back alley.
Yeah, it's the one that's near the treasure area.
Oh.
Yeah, it is. It's the way right into the chicken area.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Just
chest thing? Yeah, you can do it right now, but I wouldn't advise it because you don't know exactly what you're doing. Where did the dog go?
Where's the girl at? Oh, it's not fully nighttime yet, I guess.
Doggy.
Hey, Sonny.
I don't even remember if this dog is random or not, actually. Yeah, the white one disappeared. Why is there a crate in this lady's house?
That's the white one? If you go inside their house, there's a white dog statue.
What about the white dog statue?
Another white dog statue in the girl's house. That's where I found out about it.
Oh. Yeah, there was a white dog following me, but then it ran away. There he is, dog.
How long
did it take for him to be pitch black? Dog! How do I make this dog start following me?
Weird. Dude, I had to throw up, doggy.
Yeah, I think there are actually a couple white dogs. A cuckoo egg. Dude, seriously. Dude, I just got the chicken egg. And it turned morning, and the chicken hatched. And it was crazy. Whoops. Let's see if I can do this right. I don't remember how. Malin, you can stop singing now, but I'll... Okay. Oh, you're just gonna stop singing because it's daytime? What are you doing?
My DS is
not dying. Oh. Did you plug it in?
I skipped it.
Did you plug it in?
I plugged it in
and it's fast. You plugged it in? Oh, I thought your dog went in your room. Are you still at your dad's right now?
Yeah, I just went through my house.
I'm on the other side. Well? Yeah, right here. Dead end. Thank you, sign. But this dead end is actually important for later. Can I zoom out? No. How do you zoom out the camera? You gotta be so freaking careful with this. Back on the path. And then on this path. I'm like such a noob because I don't remember the path to this exactly.
Oh, dude, you like to see Jeff Mountain Park off the Hyrule Castle area?
Yeah. It'll be hilarious in the video. Alright, how do I get out of here?
Dude, I have to wait till daytime.
I don't think I actually had to get in the water there, so that kinda sucks. Alright, we gotta equip our chicken. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that right. Equip it to Y. Lock on. Pull out your chicken. Jedi, because Mario, you should be taking care of your daughter and looking over your farm. And what is Abby doing in the background? And that was kind of hilarious. Melon's just running through, like getting caught by the guards, probably. What? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. Dude, it feels like we're racing. Are you sure we're not racing? I know we're not racing, but how we're kind of neck and neck makes it feel like a race.
Crap, I'm failing.
What, in the guard place?
Yeah, I'm failing to push boxes.
Oh, jeez, I thought you were dodging the guards. Sometimes that's actually a little tricky.
Okay, fine.
No, I wasn't talking to you. Abby just stole the charger. You know what, at least... Okay, I'm gonna avoid the guard. Oh my god, dude! Dude, if it's nighttime, you won't even be able to avoid the guards. You have to wait till daytime. And I love you.